much semi-divine being, suffering outward, taking away the evil spirits that were believed to hover over the rooftop, and upward, as prayer to the heavens. Not only were church bells rung to ward off evil spirits, but to protect the faithful from storms, fires, human enemies, and disease. Here now is Vivo Foco by John Simpson.
Thank you.